Welcome to the uncovering of the greatest culinary mystery, a print campaign alla 24 sata. First, we cooked up a new product for Croatian market, savory meatballs covered in a gravy made from homegrown tomatoes in a fine, crispy wrapper. Meatballs in a cone. After the first ad had come out on Sunday, June the 6th, the news spilled all over Croatia like the finest gravy.
Super ideja, ali to vam bez pire krumpira ne bi išlo. Razmislite.
Dajmo čufti ocjenu, 9 od 10.
Halo, zovem zbog čufte u kornetu. Probala sam je napraviti kod kuće. Napravila čufte, stavila u kornet, pa to niš ne valja.
Ogladnula sam čim sam vidjela oglas. Odmah bih smazala sve tri. A od kakvog su mesa?
Najbolja varijanta bi vam bila mješavina svinjetine i junetine.
They talked about it, spread the news, discussed it. It had intrigued people. They called us, played the game, discussed the whole thing on forums. And it could even be seen as part of people's Facebook statuses. After a single appearance in 24 sata, as many as 465,652 people remembered the ad for meatballs in a cone. The story doesn't end here, as a carefully planned series of ads followed. The math is simple. After two waves of the campaign and eight print ads in 24 sata alone, we got the final result. As many as 765,000 Croats remembered the ad for meatballs in a cone. Some of them wanted it. The others would change it.
Joj, samo bez salate, to mi nikak ne paše.
Some didn't like the ad.
Jel to ima neke veze sa glumcem Vukmiricom?
Some others thought the idea was great.
E, baš dobro da ste naišli. Ja sam vlasnik fast food restorana i čufte u kornetu me zanimaju malo detaljnije. Kak se griju, kak se skladište, koji je rok trajanja i kog bi mogao kontaktirat?
And us, we liked the outcome. After a single ad, 456,652 persons knew about the meatballs. And in the end, as many as 765,000 people discussed the meatballs, dialed our phone number, made inquiries on the website, and had online discussions. In short, 765,000 people remembered the meatballs in a cone ad. More importantly, the price of the ingredients is just one quarter of the price we would have had to pay for TV advertising to achieve the same final result. And voila, here we have the result that makes others boil with envy.